third spot and allows you to get close to those guys, start on the outside there, and get back up on the top of the track.
Yeah, exactly. You know, we were able just to keep rolling our momentum there, and I was scared we were going to be fourth, and that was going to pin us on the bottom, but being on the top there really helped us. We got a couple right on that restart, and then we were able to work on the lead duo, and got fortunate enough to get by him, and it worked out real well.
Little front end alignment work going to have to be done tomorrow, but nonetheless, you got a win here in Knoxville. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I'm not even sure when that happened. I just knew it was steering a little bit weird when I lifted, so we're very fortunate to be here. Thank everybody for coming out, and everybody for putting this deal on. It's a dream come true.